the light combat aircraft Tejas, India's pride, is an indigenously designed, lightweight, multi-role, supersonic combat aircraft manufactured by Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, to meet the stringent demands of the Indian Armed Forces as its frontline, multi-mission, tactical aircraft for the coming decades. Integrated with BVR missile, self-protection jammer and air-to-air refueling, it has spiraled India to the select league of nations who produce fourth generation fighter jets. The journey began way back in 1940, and today Hindustan Aeronautics Limited is one of the biggest aircraft production companies in Asia. Headquartered in Bengaluru, it has 20 production and 11 R&D centers spread across the country. HAL has been in the forefront of indigenous development, starting with Hindustan Trainer 2 to the most sophisticated and contemporary ones. Most of the pilots from the Air Force, Navy and Coast Guard have trained on these aircraft. The latest trainer, Hindustan Turbo Trainer HTT-40, will fulfill the dream of building modern turbojet trainers. This compact tandem seat aircraft is capable of aerobatics, instrument flying, night flying, navigation and close formation flights. Advanced jet trainer Hawk MK-132, manufactured under license by HAL, is an excellent transonic tandem seat ground attack and trainer aircraft. HAL's DO-228 is a multi-purpose aircraft serving the defense forces in maritime and utility roles. It supports the armed forces and Coast Guard to carry out maritime surveillance and reconnaissance. This aircraft is powered by Garrett TPE-331, an engine with a superior performance. The highly versatile DO-228 aircraft now has a 19-seater civil version developed by HAL, which will provide the much-needed thrust with Udaan, the Indian government's initiative to boost regional air connectivity. HAL has been building fighter jets under license over the years. Su-30 MKI, a heavy all-weather long-range fighter powered by AL-31FP high-temperature turbojet bypass engine, is one of the best in the world. This twin-jet, multi-role air superiority fighter is the backbone of the Indian Air Force. Building helicopters has been exciting for HAL. While Cheetah, Chetak and Cheetal are manufactured under license, the indigenously designed and developed advanced light helicopter ALH Dhruv is one of the choicest rotary wing platforms in the world. This high altitude, all-weather capable helicopter in the 5.5 ton class is a dependable workhorse for troop movement, VIP movement, search and rescue operations and specialized geological exploration. Arming of ALH for combat roles led to the birth of Rudra. This 5.8 ton class Rudra is indigenously weaponized and now deployed by the armed forces. It is equipped with forward-looking infrared FLIR and thermal imaging sights interface, a 20mm turret gun, 70mm rocket pods, anti-tank guided missiles and air-to-air missiles. The Light Combat Helicopter LCH, the latest addition to the helicopter stables, showcases expertise in designing and developing attack helicopters. This sleek-looking helicopter has the unique distinction of being the first attack helicopter to land in forward bases at an altitude of 4,700 meters. The 5.8-ton fighter is capable of air-to-air missile engagement and is ready for service. Spurred by the success of the different variants of the ALH, HAL has developed the Light Utility Helicopter. This 3-ton single-engine LUH is capable of delivering payloads at high altitudes and will be deployed for reconnaissance and surveillance. It is also being designed to be used as a light transport helicopter and can be used for civilian requirements. HAL's helicopters are powered by the Shakti engine, an in-house manufactured remarkably compact modular powerhouse with low maintenance. Waiting in the wings is the 10-ton Indian multi-role helicopter, IMRH. A strategic unit is working on design and development of different types of UAVs. A 10 kg rotary wing unmanned aerial vehicle, RUAV, with a payload capability of 2.5 kg with live streaming is under development. HAL's venture into designing and developing indigenous engines has gained momentum with the development of a 25 kilonewton thrust Hindustan turbofan engine HTFE-25 with modern Blisk technology and high pressure compressor. This engine can power military jets and trainers. The HTSE engine of 1200 kilowatt under development, with advanced features like a two-stage high-efficiency centrifugal compressor, single crystal turbine blades and a fusion-cooled combustor, is a landmark in HAL's capabilities. Midlife upgrades of Jaguar, MiG and Mirage 2000 has changed the dynamics of dependency. The integration of missiles like the Astra and the supersonic 2.5 ton category BrahMos on Sukhoi has added to its air power. Adapting and development of critical technologies has given impetus to HAL's manufacturing infrastructure to produce avionics, radars, navigational equipment, landing gears, flight control aggregates and fuel aggregates. HAL's adventure continues from aviation to aerospace. An exclusive facility manufactures complex structures to support Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, in their space missions. HAL, in partnership with ISRO, manufactures a high-thrust cryogenic engine for powering the next-generation satellite launch vehicles. Manufacture, repair, and overhaul of industrial and marine gas turbines is another of HAL's non-defense services. With experience in operation over the years, products like Dhruv, Lancer, Cheetah, Chetak, Cheetal and the DO-228 are exported to friendly countries. HAL is exporting passenger doors to world aviation leaders. High-precision structural work packages and avionic items are also part of HAL's export basket. HAL now trains manpower in the industry as part of the Skill India program by establishing chairs at premier R&D institutions. HAL Management Academy, with its world-class facilities, offers certification programs in aerospace technology and management. The saga of HAL has left an indelible mark in defense aviation. HAL will continue to fulfill the needs of the Indian Defense Forces, keeping in tune with changing times.